गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास 7, वेलकम बैक टू द मॉरल साइंस क्लास. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई विल एनकरेज यू टू डू योर वर्क नाइसली. डोंट बी अपसेट, डोंट बी वरी अबाउट व्हाट टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन विल कम, व्हाट आर द थिंग्स. नो नो नो, डोंट बी टेंस, बी रिलैक्स्ड. यू विल गेट गुड मार्क्स, आई अश्योर यू. नाउ आई विल गो फॉर द फाइनल रिविजन ऑफ क्वेश्चन आंसर ऑफ द चैप्टर्स. Please follow what are the chapters I am doing today. There should be 3 to 4 revision classes, mainly 2 revision classes. Today I will analyze what are the question answers you will follow. First come to chapter 1. Chapter 1 question, who was Shavri? You will get the question from book. I will mention the page number, but you follow my copy actually. The first question is, who was Savri? Where did she live? Savri was a pious woman. She belonged to a tribal family. She lived in a thatched hut in a dense forest. You can mention Dandakaranya or not, nothing should be a problem. So I am holding this. Please go through this question. I hope you all understand. This is a revision work. First of all, I have done it. Now the second question. How did Shavri welcome Rama and Lakshmana? Shavri arranged a broad banana leaf with berries and offered to Rama and Lakshmana. Savri arranged a broad type of banana leaf and offered to Rama and Lakshmana. And the last question, how did Shavri help Rama? Shavri told Rama about Sugriva and Vali and explained that Sugriva would help them to trace Sita. These three question answer, only these three question answer you will follow what I have mentioned today. Don't do some other question part, that is not important. Now from chapter 2, how did Ankita's brother treat her? How did she react? Ankita's brother Sagar kept bullying Ankita all the time. She only complained to her mother. This is first question. Now second question is, why had Sagar beaten Ankita? Ankita took maths notebook from Sagar's bag without asking him. Sagar slapped her for this. This is second question. I hope you understand. I'm giving you 1 minute more. Now, third question. Question number three is, what had their father promised them? Their means Ankita and Sagar's father promised them. Their father promised to give a bicycle to the one who would receive higher marks in the final examination. Or you can write, their father promised them who will get the good marks, they will get a bicycle. A simple type of answer you can write. This is answer number 3. I am holding this way so that you can follow the answer. Then chapter 2, 3 question. Chapter 1, 3 questions. Chapter 2, 3 questions. Now come to chapter 3. Someone had very tensed. They're asking me personally what happened. Don't be worried, my dearest children and parents. Very easy question answer I have given from chapter 3. Why did Samir click Baiju Baba's photo? Samir wanted to practice music in front of Baiju Baba because he respected him as a guru. You can write this, he expected him as a guru or not. That is up to you. But this question, from you, from the book you will get the question. That is question number 1. Now question number 2. Question number 2. Why did Samir want to learn music only from Baiju Baba? Samir respected Baiju Baba's song. He felt him as a guru. Very easy. He felt him as a guru. He loved his song. That's why he wanted to learn music only from Baiju Baba. This is number 2. And last is number 3. It's little bigger but not so hard. That is, what led Samir to start music again? Samir saw a dream of Baiju Baba, or you can have a dream Baiju Baba. He told he was always with him. Then Samir felt that his guru was always with him and started music again. I'm holding this. Samir saw a dream of Baiju Baba. Of I have written here. He told that he was always with him. Means Baiju Baba told that he was always with Samir. Then Samir felt that his guru was always with him and started music again. These 3 answers will come. Question will come. Then, so again I am going for revision. From chapter 1, I am showing you. Chapter 1, 3 question answers. 1, 2, and 3. From chapter 2, question number 1, 2, and 3. From chapter 3, question number 1, already I have written. Question number 2, just follow the question, you will get the answer. From book, you will get the answer, no problem. And question number 3, question number 4 or something. These 3 questions you will learn by heart. Then total 3, 3, 6, 3, 9, 9 question answer from chapter 1, 2, 3. Now come to 4, 6 and 7. These are the spellings I am holding. Only learn by heart these spellings. From chapter 3, it will come this way. Write the correct spellings. From chapter 3, imbecil, carefully, probably, conscience. These 4. Chapter 6, spent, eventually, prompted, truthfulness, customer. From chapter 7, photographs, quilt, torch, attention. This spelling you learn by heart. It will come like this way. Write the correct spelling. I will purposely give a wrong spelling. You will rewrite it. I think it's not a big and hard syllabus. You can do better. In this video, I have analyzed what are the question answer will come from 1, 2, 3 and the spelling 6, 4 and 4, 6 and 7. Next video, I will show you fill in the blanks, word meaning, true and false, correct the sentence and like this, nothing else. So, I hope you all have understood my way of teaching. Thank you and bye-bye.